I am Otis.
And I'm Moki.
And welcome to our disaster list.
Yes.
Now, this is going to be kind of a strange list, but hang in there with us for this one.
It's
going to be a good one.
Yeah.
So what we're going to do is, you know, we're going into all the videos that are kind of like disaster laced and, or, I mean, some people like disaster movies.
Yes, of course.
You know, and, we're doing this because, you know, a lot of people are feeling kind of, right? And we're all there with you. We're there with you.
Yeah.
So we thought we'd do this list just to kind of purge our system of the disaster thing, you know, and maybe by doing that, we will somehow
hopefully
overt some of this shite. All right. Our first one. Now, we've played The Knox before.
Yes.
Yes.
And one of our favorites.
One of our favorites, absolutely.
Uh-huh.
And this one is kind of a, how do I describe it? It's part of a series of other videos.
Yes, and they all are kind of connected.
Right.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But, you know, it fits right here, I think, perfectly for what we're trying to do tonight.
Definitely.
Yes.
Yep.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
The name of the video is Sound the Alarm, and is The Knox, and you just discovered...
Yeah. This is featuring Rivers Cuomo of Weezer.
Yeah.
Wow. Cool,
right?
Man.
Here we go.
The entire world has devolved into utter chaos, as Meteor Hilda is just minutes away from destroying planet Earth. There is no proper way to handle this, but please remain calm.
Right? Remain calm, people.
Touch the pleasure, touch the pain. Turn it upside down, it's the worst thing found that you make my team.
And there he is again, that guy.
He's in a lot of their videos.
Totally.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Oh, shit. There's going to be a lot of this tonight. Uh-huh, y'all know.
Yeah,
we all know the people.
Somehow he's on fire.
Mm-hmm. Well, it devolved
into
chaos pretty quickly. Yeah.
He's just driving down the street.
No doubt.
Uh-huh. There's everybody.
Right.
Wide ranging.
Wait.
What? Seriously.
Mm-hmm.
This little girl is so good at lip-syncing.
She is good, yeah.
Yeah.
Right?
Uh-huh.
Oh, dude, where's that
what?
Right? I guess you can't say where's your parents.
Right?
Obviously,
right.
They're tripping balls too.
Yep. Yep.
Oh my God, it's going down. It's going down.
Right out the street.
Uh-huh.
He's like,
that guy,
I'm
totally.
Ready.
Yep, totally.
Oh.
No doubt. Damn, bro. You didn't quite make it. Oh my God. And we do not recommend any of this shit. You know, I mean, well, maybe the sex thing, but but you're not out in the open. You know.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Sound the alarm.
Yeah, I totally love it. It's like The Knox as kids.
Yeah, totally.
See, and I thought that was Vern Troyer, but it's not.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
But I think he's like Jackass or something.
Is he?
Something. He's famous.
Okay, because he does look familiar.
I think it maybe. I can't remember.
Uh-huh.
Oh, he's got Ari in a wheelchair.
Yeah.
Here it comes.
Yep. Uh-huh. No.
Love it.
Damn, G. It's okay. Right? Man. So, I mean...
Right.
Getting started off pretty hardcore.
Yeah.
You know, apparently...
Yes.
Earth has a second moon.
Yes, I've heard that.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, hopefully
it's
that
crazy.
Shit doesn't crash down on us. Not to jinx that.
I mean, ooh, who yeah. knows what kind
know,
of weird title
that's know.
Creating. I mean,
right?
I don't know.
Pretty crazy.
Crazy, dude.
Wild, wild stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Nox.
Yes.
Always awesome. Uh-huh. Now, here's the crew.
This is,
Here, go, please.
Okay, so this is, like, an artist that's, like, extremely dear to my heart that I always loved. And it is Ministry, and it's the song Search and Destroy, which I think is originally Iggy Pop, which is so effing cool.
I think
and it's
right.
an amazing,
yes.
yeah, it's an amazing, like, remake, and I love it, and it's perfect for this list.
Absolutely. Here
mm-hmm.
we go. Yeah, it's definitely.
So
yeah,
this
definitely.
Is like,
yeah, they rock this shit out for sure.
So clean.
Yep.
Perfect.
Yep. So intense. Yeah, he rocks this. Like, Ministry rocks this. It's not just him, it's all of them. Yeah, you've heard this song.
Yes.
You've heard it maybe differently, but it's, yeah. Mankind going down, doing their fucking thing.
I
know, because
like,
this is so intense.
I just love this so much.
Yeah, yeah,
it
yeah.
like makes me emotional.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. So crazy. It's so like hardcore, you know? Hardcore song, hardcore band. Yeah, and the way that like he does it. Yeah, totally. Yeah,
I wonder where they shot this.
Yeah, I don't know.
Like,
yeah.
It's so perfect.
It almost looks like Star Trek rock.
Oh my gosh, right, yeah.
You know, like out in like Hollywood,
right.
You know.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Yeah. Yeah, it's so intense. I just love the way that they did it. It's so good. So good.
It's just, it gets me, man.
Yeah.
Right here.
Totally. I mean, it's intense, and it is very, like, you know, disaster.
Yeah.
But,
totally.
Man, they, like, they get you in the feels. Yeah. They're trying to get you to feel something,
yes.
And they get you to feel it, for sure.
For sure.
Uh-huh.
Right?
How concerned are you?
Uh-huh.
Straight up.
Too sugary.
Kinda. I think not even more kinda, actually a lot.
Yes. So that was a perfect one, for sure.
Definitely.
Yeah.
For sure.
A little bit more, like, chill on this one. Happier,
yeah.
Like, bring up the mood.
Yeah, I mean...
I mean, not like the last one made me sad, but really, like, made me feel something.
Oh, no, like that last one.
Oh.
No, that's for real's deal. Like,
it makes me really emotional.
That's humanity.
Yeah.
And it's like, you know what it kind of reminds me of? Even though it's not... Mongolian, it has that Who feel.
Yes.
Like the Who.
Yes.
It has that same, like,
so does.
You know?
Totally.
Yeah. So.
It has that, like, yeah.
Yeah. It's intense. For sure.
Uh-huh.
Now this one, I think we played Dottie before. I think we played Dottie.
I think so, yeah.
Back, maybe one of our pride lists way back in the day. This one, I think actually this was one of the ones.
Mm-hmm.
If not the one that they presented at Eurovision.
Right.
Yeah.
You know what I heard?
What's that?
This is a recent thing, because my boss is really into Eurovision. Like, he totally loves it and has to watch it every year.
Mm-hmm.
That you could only present one song to Eurovision, which I did not realize.
I did not realize. I think this
so
is the song.
So this must be the song
I
that they did.
I think this is the one. Yeah.
Right.
Absolutely.
Because you can only, only one.
Uh-huh.
Which I did not realize that.
No, I didn't realize that either.
Right.
Dottie Fear, Dottie and Gagnamag
Din.
I hope that's how you say it.
That's what it sounds like you're saying.
Uh-huh. 10 years. And here we go.
Yeah,
uh-huh.
Daddy, thank God you answered. There seems to be some kind of monster that's emerged from Reykjavik and it's heading to Reykjavik. You know, we've tried to stop it, but nothing seems to work.
Hi, how's it going?
I've already destroyed a few farms.
Oh, dude.
We need you, or Gagnamagnus, to help save the world once again with your sweet gas moves. Daddy, or Gagnamagnus, you're our only hope.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Help.
Help.
We've been together for a decade now. Still afraid I am loving you more.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we're getting ready.
All again. I'd probably do it all the same as before.
I love it.
It's so good.
I don't wanna know what if I can never, never had your love.
It's like Steve.
Totally.
I don't wanna know what if I can never, never had your love.
Oh, what?
About you.
I like.
I love it. It's crazy monster.
It's actually like his wife.
Yes.
Who's playing
the monster, yes.
How does he keep getting better?
Yeah, it's her in the background to the full left.
Yes.
The
time
we spent together. Simply feels good.
I love it. sneak ass moves. Here comes. Was it sweet? No.
Oh,
it was not sweet enough.
Totally.
So funny.
And just when I thought that my heart was warm, I found this as I never explored. You're so fascinating. I can't remember the last time I was born.
Oh, ow. I
wanna be that you love. I'll give you myself before I met you.
Come on, how do you pull it together?
You can do it!
You don't. That's the one thing!
Oh, yeah.
Bam. Nice, totally. Very Voltron-y.
Yes, totally.
How does he keep getting better?
You know, it kind of reminds me of Chiz. It reminds me of, almost reminds me of the Beastie Boys Intergalactic.
Yes! Where they have to fight. So
yeah, yeah.
Yes, totally.
Uh-huh. Totally.
Oh my god, how funny.
Right? Awesome. Very much like that as well.
Good thing going.
Oh, right in your face, dude.
Oh, it's so good.
Oh,
it's
so
you just love it.
Uh-huh.
Look at the dancing moms.
Oh, here he goes. Gotta love it. Oh my goodness. Yes, definitely disaster is a problem.
Yes,
but
definitely.
If you make it funny, I suppose.
Makes it a little easier to digest.
A little bit easier to digest,
yeah.
I think.
Yeah.
For sure. And, I mean, we're not trying to make light of disaster, by
right.
no means.
Right.
But we are trying to bring a little bit of levity to what would normally be a... If you had joined us on our last episode, the falling list, shit. You know? Okay. So, but if you want to, go watch that episode. It was not a shit show, but there's some shit show in there.
Yes.
Anyway, some shit show in here too with disaster. Now, this one is a little bit different because the Decemberists, I know you like them.
Yes.
But I think that they are that Northwest thing.
Yes.
So you got to think a little bit with these
Yes,
things.
Of course. Of you course. Know. And that's kind of why I like them.
Yeah. I mean, I mean, too. I love them as well. It does fit right in, though, to our calamity situation, our disaster list. This one is Decemberists, and the song is Calamity Song. Of course. it's a very interesting moment. See what I mean? It's like this intense.
Oh,
it's,
man.
It's for reals, dude.
For
Megatons.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
California succumbed to the fall line. We heave relief as scores of innocence die. And the
Uh-huh. It is relevant to our times right now.
Totally.
Uh-huh. There it goes. Yeah, there it comes. Okay. That's what I'm saying. Like, you gotta, like, I love these guys because they do make you think.
Yes,
like,
definitely.
Uh-huh.
Okay, okay. Mm-hmm. I don't know if I've seen this video.
Okay.
How cool.
It's intense. They're very, very clever. Wow. Very clever.
Wow, definitely. Huh.
They're just like these like players on the on the stage, you know?
Yep.
It's like or a court, you know.
Yep.
Yep. Command.
Yeah, serious.
Mm-hmm. So installation. Uh-huh. He's like, okay, I can't keep up.
Right? Dude.
Yeah, I do love this band. They're so good.
Welcome home.
Uh-huh.
Quiet now. Will we gather to conjure the rain down? Civilization below ground, and I'll be crowned.
Uh-huh. Oh, shoot. Uh-huh. He, like, spit out this drink. See? This is what we're talking about right now.
Right? Totally. Chaos.
Uh-huh. And it's, like, funny because it's, like, in like the vein or the skies of like parents watching these kids
totally
play,
right.
You know, like going into this like, you know, kids sporting event.
Right.
Totally.
Right.
Oh, totally,
yeah,
dude. No.
Annihilation.
Right.
Damn.
Very intense. Oh, they just flipped that shit over, dude.
Man.
Crazy. Oh, exactly. Exactly.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty intense.
Right?
The symbolism is very intense.
Yeah, symbolism is very intense. I thought that was like,
that's really
these
interesting.
Guys are so good.
Yeah, they're really good.
Very good.
They really are.
Yeah. I was just going to say that the Decemberists,
right.
Like, they are definitely very, like, creative.
Sure.
And, like, that video really is, like,
yeah,
I mean,
really,
very relevant.
There's a lot of thought put into it.
Yeah,
very relevant, for sure.
Absolutely.
Wow.
Yeah. I mean, obviously there's a lot of similarities going on in this list because
of course.
You know, what it entails. But this one... Again, I think it has some elements that we've seen before,
mm-hmm.
but fits right in as well. And this guy, you know, we've been kind of liking him,
yeah.
Of course.
Oh, yeah.
We've played him before.
I've been for a long time.
Absolutely. And you know what's going to happen right now?
Yeah.
You're about to get ripped off.
No. Because it has to be that song.
Oh, it has to be that same song. Okay,
no.
Well, you're about to get...
No,
not
it's
Rick
Astley, Forever and More.
Sorry.
No, it's only one song by Rick Astley to Rickroll.
Oh, is it?
Yes.
I didn't know that.
Yes, and that's that one song.
Really?
Yes.
Interesting.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Yes. It doesn't mean all his songs.
Oh, okay.
Just that one song.
Just that one song.
Yes.
So you're not about to get Rickrolled.
No.
But you're about to fall in love with some Rick Astley.
Again and again.
Again and again.
Yes, Rick Astley.
Forever.
Awesome.
And
yeah.
Meanwhile, oh man. Mm-hmm.
You came into my life like a hurricane.
Mm-hmm. That's what we need. We need some Rick Astley up
yes.
here. Mm-hmm. This is a little Batman situation. Uh-huh. Totally.
You were wrong, but you were right. You said we only got
a little bit of Dottie influence.
And I said you were much too much. You drove me crazy much too much.
Totally.
Yes, so
I love it. The Rick one. Uh-huh, shit's going down again. Uh-huh.
Not gonna happen.
No.
Not when you listen to the Rick
nope.
Astley.
Uh-huh. You ain't gonna let it go down like that.
You're like, wait.
Uh-huh. Oh.
Let's dance. Just.
Right? Love it. No, dude. Rick's out to save the world, bro. Uh-huh. I love that. Like, so I had that baby.
So cute.
It's so funny.
Oh, yeah.
Let her do that. Let her, bro.
Last to leave the party. Mm-hmm. You always first to say, amen.
Uh huh.
You
were bad. You failed,
but you drove me mad.
Oh, so cute.
You were right, but I was wrong. And I never felt something so strong. And I said, you were much too much. Much, too much.
Uh-huh.
Yes, like,
oh,
hey,
yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're kidding.
Uh-huh. Oh.
No.
No.
No touching the hair.
Nope.
I get it.
Uh-huh. Nope. Don't do it, dude. Look at that. It's perfect.
Uh-huh.
M-M-O. Uh-huh. Yeah, we need a little bit more of this right now, for sure. Come on, Rick.
Did you wrong? It's something that you'll always remember. End of spring.
Aliens. All right. Let's go do it. Nice.
So awesome.
Love it.
So much, like, yeah, love and happiness there.
Yes, good feelings. Good
yes,
feelings.
Yes.
Now, that's what we need to save
yes,
the world.
This
right? is what we're talking about.
That's what we need.
That's what we need.
For sure.
Absolutely.
Music will save the world, man.
I believe it. I believe it. That's why we're doing the show. Right?
Yes.
I mean,
music is important.
It is very important. Like, music, art.
Yes.
You know?
Yes.
That's what we're about. That's what we. Right. That's why we like. What
that's
we're
what
looking
makes
at.
Humans cool, man.
Yes. All this other stuff. We.
Right.
Not so much.
Right.
You know, the beating up the people
nah,
and the whole
no.
search and destroying people.
Nah.
Good song.
Nah.
Don't recommend it. No. But Rick Astley saving the world. I kind of like that.
Yeah. You yeah. Know? I like it. You know it.
Right. Okay, we're going to end off
okay.
on Bare Naked Ladies. And I don't know if you've seen this or not.
I don't know if I have.
Okay.
We'll see.
Yeah.
I'm sure I heard the song because I can't imagine I haven't heard a Bare Naked Ladies song.
I know. It's they've been around forever.
Yeah.
Probably since the late 90s?
At least. Yeah.
Yeah, I think for
forever.
Sure. Yeah, definitely. So. The song is Odds Are. And kind of like looping it back all the way back around to the beginning of it all.
Okay.
Yeah. Action news.
Struck
Oh, okay.
Sounds pretty frightening.
It's more mean you're telling us.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
see?
Yeah. It's very similar. Like, symbology.
Yeah. But I love this song. It's like, it's pretty funny. It's like, and the video too as well. It's like all this crazy shit.
What?
Right?
Okay. Nice.
Got to end it on.
Yeah, very good.
Hit by the lightning, crashed in the neck. Uh-huh. I wouldn't recommend either one.
Right,
what the hell?
Get up, no one's ever going. Oh my goodness,
he's
still
doing it. Oh my god.
Right? Yes. Yes.
Exactly, right? It's exactly.
Yeah.
I know y'all feeling the same way.
Yes.
You're like,
yes.
This is exactly what I've been seeing every day.
This is it.
This is
yeah.
it.
Yeah. Right? Seriously.
Uh-huh.
Keep it positive. Yeah.
Uh-huh. It's just crazy.
Yeah.
Like, what the hell?
Super warm.
Oh, super warm. Oh, dude.
Wow.
Oh, that's not good, bro. Dinosaurs.
Oh, my God.
Totally.
Oh, my God. It's so funny.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. I guess it could always be worse, right?
Exactly. Exactly. Exactly.
Oh my
snap. Because the zombies took over.
No.
He's like, dude, watch out, bro.
Watch out, dude. What is going on?
Oh, he got turned into a zombie.
Graphics become so
hilarious.
Oh, so good.
Oh my god. Oh, bro.
I love it.
What? Uh-huh.
Oh, we're good.
It's all good. Cha-cha.
So funny. I love it. Oh, shoo. Love it.
Right?
So funny. Yeah.
Oh, man.
That's how we all, yeah.
Yeah.
Keep it positive. Keep smiling.
Gotta keep it positive.
Right?
Now, you know, man, we obviously hope that it is, odds are we're gonna be all right.
Yes.
That's our bag.
Yeah.
We want things to be good.
Yeah, totally.
We hope that you're all doing good.
I know, things are falling.
I know, feels like we're falling.
Ooh.
But we are, again, gonna land on our feet. Odds
totally.
Are we gonna be all right.
Yeah.
You know, the thing is, keep positive.
Yeah.
And, you know, come back, watch us on our next episode.
Totally.
We're gonna keep going.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely.
Keep positive.
We keep positive. Maybe go save those aliens that Rick Astley was gonna help out.
Right.
We'll see what we got going
see.
On. Yeah. I am Otis.
I'm Moki.
And thank you for joining us on The Mix on MyBTV. Don't forget to do the things.
Like, subscribe.
Uh-huh. And we will see you on the next one. Bye.